to walk through also. Once you get in there,
big man is in the land. Galaxy's Edge at nighttime, it's the best time to see it. The Endorian chicken salad from Docking Bay 7. Looks pretty good. It was like 13 bucks. I asked for extra dressing. Let's see what the dressing tastes like. It's like a creamy lemon tasting dressing. Chicken is very nice, juicy, seasoned well, like a cumin taste. Some salad. It's like a quinoa and stuff in there. Creamy, a hint of lemon, has a little bit of sweetness to it with the, what is that, squash or something sweet in there, sweet potato. With the chicken, oh yeah, that's real good. I would come here just for this. A 4.5 out of 5. I would rather it be romaine lettuce and more lettuce, but other than that, excellent. Has a little bit of spice to it.
Sitting outside of the booth area. Really nice.
By the way, I love yellow lighting. That's how it should be in hotel rooms, and just to give you a nice feeling, cozy. Hate it when it's like white lighting. Very nice.
one.
Party night. This is my first time being here when there's not a party going on, but they have the Halloween stuff up. Looks beautiful. Let's check it out.
Yeah.
Lodge feels. Cappuccino Cart. I'm gonna try their chicken burrito. See how it goes.
Okay.
That's just burrito too. Alright, here's the salsa that came with the Citrus Pollo Asado Burrito from the Cappuccino Cart. Let's try it. Alright, this thing was $10. And they gave it to me and it was piping hot. Let's try it. So far, I taste the chicken. It's good. Let me dip it in here. They said this is really spicy. It is spicy, but not super spicy. Tastes a little dry. It needs like cheese. I don't think it has cheese in it. There's some nice gooey cheese. You taste the beans. The beans are a little hard. Right. If you can see. Beans is a little hard. Yeah, it's nothing special. Beans are hard. Chicken is good. Okay, I had some backup salsa in my backpack. Maybe moisten it up a little bit. Chicken is very fresh, but you could taste that it's grilled. But the beans are a little hard. I wouldn't get this. Nothing special. I like these purple trees. Party.
everything missing is like the parade and the trick or treating. That's not worth it.
Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean a bare necessities. That's why a bare and recipes were just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw for a prickly pear, and you prick a wrong paw, well that's not really bad.
Yes. Uh-huh. Seek an adventure in salty old pirates, eh? Sure, you'll look in a proper place. But keep a weather eye open.
Yeah. your skipper, for as far as we get. Make sure to remain seated with your arms, hands, feet, and legs inside the boat. And please watch your children, and if you happen to drop any of your belongings in the water, we have your Bengal tiger. These are known to jump over 20 feet. Don't worry, they're only 15 feet away. So just have fun today. I know we're Bertha. Hey, Bertha, how are you doing? She has been in the shower a bit too long. You can tell because of all those wrinkles. Okay, we're headed to her. Hold up, that's what I have done. Oh, shoot, I feel like I don't want to do that. Oh, man, and look what they've done to my car. They're trees. On a Friday morning, watching over the sleep. Hold up. Well, I think we found Skipper Felix. I was so proud of myself. That's the first time I ever used a gun. And I wonder what happened to the other houses, but wouldn't it be crazy if a bunch of monkeys were destroying it? Oh, I was wrong. Those are chimpanzees. Oh, look at that one steering. Captain Mike, oh, he has a joke for us. And that was pretty good, ladies. And next time, the eighth wonder of the world, the Dark Side of Water. Now's a good time to check in. Have you lost anything during the cruise? If you did, you might find it right as you get at the Lost and Found. Oh, and look at my good friend. That is Ellie the elephant. How cute is she? You know what? A lot of people think it's water coming out of her nose, but it's not. As we return, folks, make sure to remain seated with your arms, hands, feet, and legs inside the boat, all the way from the side. Also, make sure to tell all your friends and family about your experience here at the Jungle Cruise. It really helps keep our minds.
Smells like a churro. As soon as I pulled it out of the bag, just take a bite. It tastes like a churro cookie. It's not hard, like really hard, but it has a little bit of firmness to it. And it's semi-dry. It's really good, actually. It's like a, definitely needs a coffee or tea. But it's like a churro. Yeah, that's very good. Give it a 4 out of 5. That's good. It was 4 something after tax. I'd get it again. Definitely need a drink with it. That's good. Can't wait for Phantasm to come back. Everybody have a good night. See you next time.